I used to, when I used to sing, I used to breathe how I should breathe during the day. And then when I'd sleep, I'd breathe how I should sing. Does that make sense? So I had to like reteach my brain how to breathe. And I think breathing's really important. The album will be out next year. Guys, I'm really excited to tell you that Dare Jessie J is being launched very, very soon. The trailer is going to be up and then the episodes are going to start flying in. And you guys can start daring me to do stuff. How much fun is that going to be? You can guys can start, I keep touching my hair, sorry, I'm very aware of it. You guys can start daring me to do some silly stuff and laugh. And I love just doing silly things. Why not? Such a good excuse to.
That's good.
What?
What was it like the first time you went into a studio?
It's like having a presenter. What was the last? I actually think I was like 14 and I went and recorded like a cover album. Maybe I should dig that out and skip, put that online. And there were songs like Get Here, Alita Adams, Killing Me Softly, I Turn to You, Christina Aguilera. Yeah, it was really, really cool. I remember being really nervous about remembering the words. That was the one thing and that I was just really nervous about. Else is there? Your
There
teeth are so cute.
teeth.
I used to get called Bugs Bunny at school. I don't think they're cute at all.
What was it? There was another one about the Scala. The Scala's because it's sold out. It's battered.
Sorry, guys. Nothing I can do.
It's good news, eh?
It is good news that Scarlett sold out, but right now we're doing US and UK, so I don't want to talk about you, anything in particular for the you like either or. It's about everybody. Else is going on? What's your favorite tennis shoe? That's the most randomest question. Do you think like is tennis shoe in America like trainers? Because I'd probably have to say Jordans. Got a little collection growing now. Else is going on over here? Sorry, guys, it's really weird, isn't it, having both across? Thank you. Someone just said I'm really pretty. After some of the comments on YouTube, I don't think that anymore. I'm really joking, guys. Okay, so I'm seeing some questions. I'm seeing some. What is my favourite vacation spot? I don't know. I love Cornwall. I know that's kind of a bit boring, but I used to go there every year as a kid. I'm gonna sing another song, guys, and then I'm gonna head out. I'm gonna wrap it up. I'm gonna attempt to sing Who You Are with a little crusty voice. So this can be like the Tracy Chapman, Joan I'm a Tradin', Janis Joplin version of Who You Are. So I'm just gonna throw it out there now. If you know, if it's a bit crusty, then I'm not a robot. Should I sing it like this? I'm such a loser. It was lovely meeting you guys. Z100, big up, big up. Pull up. It was a pleasure. I hope you enjoyed meeting me, kind of the first time, a little introduction. And I'm hoping we can do some more of these, and you know, get to know each other a little bit more. And I'd just like to take this opportunity to say, you guys have no idea what it means to have your support. I've spent a very, very long time, you know, creating this music and being able to share it with you guys, and for you to believe in me means so much. And that's why I wanted to call this album Who You Are.
I will, you know what, there.
I was gonna do like a
I know, that would
speech,
have been amazing.
like I have a dream. I have a dream that one day my album will be released and boys and girls from all over the world will go to HMV or iTunes and listen to that album. No, seriously though, guys, I hope my music is pleasing to your ears and saving you in any which way you need it to. And yeah, I'm gonna leave you guys with this song. Thank you for watching, listening. It's been a pleasure. I'm Jessie J. Big up, Ben. I stare at my reflection in the mirror. doing this to myself. Losing my mind on a tiny error. I nearly left the real me on the shelf. No, 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 don't lose who you are in the blur of the stars. Seeing is deceiving, dreaming is believing. It's okay not to be okay. Sometimes it's hard to follow your heart. But tears don't mean you're losing. Everybody's bruising. Just be true to who you are. Who you are, who you are. Who you are, who you are, who you are. Who you are, who you are, who you are. Who you are, who you are. Brushing my hair, do I look perfect? No. I forgot what to do to fit the mold, yeah. The more I try, the less it's working, yeah. Cause everything inside me screams no, 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 yeah. Don't lose who you are in the blood of the stars. Seeing is deceiving, dreaming is believing. It's okay not to be okay. Sometimes it's hard to follow your heart. Tears don't mean you're losing. Everybody's bruising. Just be true to who you are. Yes, nose, egos, fake shows. Like, whoa, just go and leave me alone. Real talk, real life. Good love, good night. With a smile, that's my home. That's my home. Yeah. Do you like the sore throat version of Who You Are? Okay guys, it's not an electric guitar, but we're all gonna do air guitar together. Let's do this, everyone! Yeah! Woo! Go on, man! Hey, yeah! Yeah, 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 yeah! Dreaming is believing. It's okay not to be okay. Sometimes it's hard to follow your heart. But tears don't mean you're losing. Everybody's bruising. There's nothing wrong with who you are. Who you are, who you are. Who you are, who you are. Who you are. Who you are, don't lose who you are in the blur of the stars. Seeing is deceiving, dreaming is believing. It's okay not to be okay. Sometimes it's hard to follow your heart. But tears don't mean you're losing. Everybody's bruising. Just be true to who you are. Bye, guys.